Hey guys, I'm playing some Alien Isolation, the safe haven map. I'm trying to get a good score as quickly as possible. So let's go ahead and start doing it. Today, activate the map. Which one should we take? Let's see. I'm not sure if I'm going to do the Gemini's, but let's go ahead and do Gemini first. Cut this open. Quickly. Now we just got the stone generator. Run right back. Get 27-20 on the first section. Okay. Off to the next one. Score token. Let's see what we can craft in the meantime, because we're gonna need to. Almost saw me, huh? Sheesh. Where am I going? What am I looking for? Oh, we're collecting these things. Gotcha. wait till this guy leaves. Come on. Go away. Alright, we made that. Collecting everything there is before we enter the safe, and we're good. 5,000! 7,000. There's more. I'll take it. Flashbang. Good. 5-bomb can be upgraded to that. That's it. Shotgun. Stun button. Shotgun or stun button? Save the civilian from the android sounds easier. Get out. Now we can collect everything quickly. There's no android here. But he's dead. That's all that matters. There's more, isn't there? Best to collect everything you can now, then later. Shotgun. I think that's good. Oh yeah, that android we killed here has some stuff. Go ahead and see what we can make. We can make a pipe bomb. We can make... Can't make that. But we can make the pipe bomb. So, let's make the pipe bomb. Flashbang? No. Alright, fine. We have a lot of flares. We should use those. What's next? Weapon for smoke bomb? New. Score token? Definitely. More working Joes to kill. Sounds good. I like to kill them. Eh. find the last one. Don't have to follow you. You're already dead. Dead means dead. Ah, crap. Incorrect code. Try again. There we go. From that guy. There's items here, isn't there? Shotgun ammo still there. There's our score. Flare. We have flares and we still haven't used any. Not that I could. Flare. Can't use it yet, so moving on. What's next? Flamethrower. Disable the security cameras. To do that, made it past that. That was close. Get through that now. Crap. Gotta go the other way. Down there. Yeah, we're looking good. Can we open that? Need the plasma torch to do that. don't think he's here. So we're good. We're almost there. Just a little further. And we made it. Give me my stuff, quickly. All of it. I want all of this stuff. Oh, we got flamethrower ammunition too. Crafted some stuff. We never used any items yet, surprisingly. Well, oh well. Probably a good time to do it now, though. Able to get through this. Almost there. He's angry, we know. What? I don't get it. I guess he wants me over there for some reason. Why? I don't get it. What the? I guess I'm gonna have to go whichever way that is. That's where you wanted me to go. Okay. You could have told me that earlier. Made it. No chance. This is the easiest map. EMP mine. Okay, gotta get all this stuff. really gotta start using more powers. All these tools and not many being used. Okay, we are at the frickin' 8. Okay, we can choose now. Score token. Obviously, I'm going for score. Retrieve the Seeksen kit. Cause wide panic. Huh. Problem is, it's not leaving me alone. Now it got him. Okay. Bodies everywhere. Okay, made it through here. Gotta open this thing. Where is he? What's going on? I'm waiting for him to come out. Great, made it. He was gonna come out, wasn't he? Figured that was gonna happen if I didn't pay attention. Flashbang! EMP mine. Not that it'll do any good. Can't make a noisemaker, though. Just can't do that. 3 more maps to go. We're almost home free. Score token. Stivert power to the secondary generator. Here. Well, I mean, you tried shooting at it. Were you thinking it was gonna work? Nope. Oh, crap. It's off. I'll take that. Got its attention.
You're really pushing your luck. This is your last chance.
They're having a hard time with this alien.
Hey, over there!
Dumbass!
We got an intruder!
Oh! Not good. That was too close. I have no health now. Ah, shit. Don't have any health, so I can't die. I'm not sure if this bomb will work, but here's hoping. That was close. Okay. Back to where we were. First aid kits. Need them. Well, I'd like to grab them. Thank you. That's what I needed. No blasting cap. Kept them at bay. And made it into the safe room just in time, too. Okay. Can we make anything? Molotov would be nice. Wanted to make a Molotov since the beginning. Okay. Next map. And then we should be good. Blueprint. Sabotage the power supply. Sounds easy. I don't know why I did it so close, but it was stupid of me. Stop the bastard. Pretty sure he's gonna come in here. I'm just gonna drop in right where I was starting. Yeah, no. Okay. That should be it. Smoke bomb. No. How about noisemaker?
Nope.
No noisemaker. Can't make a bloody noisemaker. I can make a smoke bomb. Really hate that. Can't make any of that. Alright, final mission. I practically did it. Just need to... This final mission's gonna be hard. Stay out. almost there, come on. This is where I have to go, huh? There's two of these bastards. Made it. Now what? Oh, I gotta go to this thing. And escape. Gotta hack the mainframe. Of course, there's a second alien, so... Wait, what? Where'd he go? Wasn't he just here? Pretty sure I just wanted to know the second one, but... much time, so let's hurry this up. Things are about to get a lot harder. Jeez, they're running everywhere. Come on, come on. Almost there. I have to go that way. And I made it in 44 minutes. Oh my god. It's a miracle. Take the elevator to escape. Where is the elevator? It's over here. 65098. Okay. I got my score. How do you make that in 10 minutes? That's bull. Nobody made that in 10 minutes. I highly doubt that. Anyway, as always, guys, don't be a dickhead, escape and quit, and I will see you guys in the next video. Until then.